Good morning, students. I hope you are okay. Today we are going to see a new topic. The topic for today is gonna be phrasal verbs. Let's see some examples. I will pick you up at 6 o'clock. Stop on the side of the road. We return to the house and turn on the radio. Turn off the light. It is time to fill up the gas tank. I have just dropped off my son at daycare. Okay, students, as homework, you will read the project on my own news platform, and then you will write an essay about your dreaming car using phrasal verbs and parts of the car. And please don't forget to use this tool. It's very useful. Here you can listen all the article, you can watch videos about the article, and also you can watch some pictures about the article too. Okay, students, that's all for today. Have an amazing week. And I will finish with a motivational phrase, okay? Dear students, you have the power to make the most out of this situation. People your age are creative and positive. Okay, students, remember to follow the instructions of the president, and I send you a big hug. I really miss you guys.